broken like the first morning. Blackbird has spoken like the first bird. Praise for the singing, praise for the morning, praise for them springing fresh from the world. Sweet the rain's new fall, sunlit from heaven, like the first dew fall on the first grass. Praise for the sweetness of the red garden, sprung in completeness where his feet. Mine is the sunlight, mine is the morning, born of the one light, Eden saw play. Praise with elation, praise every morning, God's recreation of the new day. Morning has broken like the first morning. Blackbird has spoken like the first bird. Praise for the singing, praise for the morning, praise for them springing fresh from the world.
It's actually Thursday morning on Main Street, and there's a beautiful moon shining over our courthouse. And I'm reflecting this morning at the coffee shop what it felt like the last time my customers were in for coffee, and how we sat down and we had a meal together. And I'm looking at Jesus and the reflection of him with his disciples sitting down for their last meal together, wondering what it ends, but knowing that Easter is right around the corner. So as I turn and I look towards the sky to the east, there's my reminder. And again, looking at my window and knowing that sunrise on Sunday morning will be absolutely amazing.
God is great. God is good. It's about 7 a.m. The sun's coming up. Every morning God allows that sun to come. Every day God gives us another day.